tight as I can with my knees. So I want to pinch his hips with my knees. Now, when I go to my right, I'm going to lift with one side and push down with the other side, depending on what direction I'm going. Okay? So if I'm going to my right, I'm going to push down. Both hands are going to be under his armpits. And again, this is just a skill drill we're doing right now. If I'm going to my right, I'm going to push down and pull up. Okay? Because all I want to do is pinch his hips with my knees, push down, pull up, and roll all the way through back to his belt. Notice how I was pinching with my knees. Guys, don't talk while I'm talking, please. If I'm going to my left, same thing. Hands are under the armpits. I'm going to push down and pull up. Push down, pull up. So it's left and right, but I'm pinching with my knees and I'm just going back and forth. I'm going to push down, pull up, pinch with my knees, roll all the way through, back on top. Other side, push down, pull up. Right here, pinch with my knees, all the way through to the other side. Notice my hands stay in the pockets of his armpits. All right, it'll make sense in a minute once we start drilling it. But all I want you to do is pinch with your knees. My legs aren't in. Pushing down, pulling up. Pushing down, pulling up. Questions? Anybody need to see it again? What's up? You want to see it again? All right. Can I borrow somebody?